is Maggie. The story you're about to hear is true.
Maggie! 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 One sweet little gal, Maggie was her name. Maggie used to work, what a working dame. But Maggie doesn't work, Maggie doesn't work anymore. Maggie made a fortune, so Maggie doesn't work anymore. Maggie had a job, she worked that day or night. Anytime she worked, she really worked all right. But Maggie doesn't work, Maggie doesn't work anymore.
Pushing the clock at 8 in the morning and then going back pushing it at 3. I took $15 down the horse track the other day, put it on the back of an old gray mule, and let him walk around the corner and bring me a whole fortune. Fur coat, Cadillac car, tough crib. What else could a girl want?
Maggie had a friend when Maggie went away. But none could take her place because Maggie had a way. Oh! Maggie wouldn't work. No one else could work anymore. Since Maggie made a fortune, no one else could work anymore. Now isn't it a shame that Maggie went away? They up and closed the factory when Maggie wouldn't stay. No, Maggie doesn't work. Maggie doesn't work anymore.
I got it made, cause I'm living the life of Maggie.
Maggie made a fortune, Maggie doesn't work anymore.